Division II, 113-pound preliminary rounds, we have Blake Bartos of Medina Buckeye in the black singlet taking on Harrison Boyles of Napoleon. Division II, 113-pound preliminary round. Bartos, Boyles. Bartos takes an early 2-0 lead with a takedown. 30 seconds into the period.
Attention, please. Division 3, 106-pounder, Gideon Kaufman of Cleveland, Tennessee, is comfortable. Division 2, 106-pounder, Gideon Kaufman of Tennessee, is comfortable.
With a minute left in the opening period. Bartos up 4-1 after the first period.
Reds down.
Thank you.
Santos takes a 8-2 lead into the third period. Bartos, just under a minute left in the match. Advance to the quarterfinals with a 10-2 victory.